Sakura Mizuki had always known that she wanted to be a musician. As a little girl, she would listen to the melodies that her mother would play on the piano, and she would feel a sense of peace and comfort wash over her. She knew then that music was going to be her life's calling. But in the world of Elysium, music had fallen out of favor. Long ago, a group of powerful sorcerers had decided that music was a distraction from their studies, and they had stripped the world of its beautiful melodies, leaving nothing but silence in its wake. Sakura grew up in this world, full of people who had forgotten what it was like to feel the power of music. But she didn't forget. She spent hours every day practicing on her violin, pouring her heart and soul into every note she played. One day, as she was exploring an abandoned shrine in the heart of the forest, she found something strange. It was an old piece of parchment, covered in musical notes that seemed to glow with a soft light. Sakura felt drawn to the music, and she began to play. As she played, the forest around her began to come alive. The animals began to dance, and the trees began to sway in time with the melody. Sakura realized that this was a special song, unlike anything she had ever heard before. She decided to call it the Moonlight Serenade. As she played the serenade more and more, she began to notice that it had a strange effect on people. Whenever she played it, people seemed to relax and forget their worries. They smiled and laughed, and Sakura knew that she had found something powerful and important. One day, as she was playing the serenade in a park in her hometown, she noticed a group of strange creatures approaching her. They were unlike anything she had ever seen before. Some were human, but others had the wings of birds or the legs of a deer. They told her that they were the Harmony Keepers, and that they had been entrusted with protecting the Moonlight Serenade. They explained that the serenade had the power to heal people's hearts and minds, and that it was the key to restoring harmony between humans and magical creatures. Sakura was stunned. She had never heard of such a thing, but she knew that she wanted to help. Together, she and the Harmony Keepers began a journey to find the lost fragments of the serenade. Along the way, they faced many challenges. They crossed deserts, scaled mountains, and battled fierce enemies. But Sakura's music always helped them to overcome the obstacles in their way. As they traveled, Sakura learned more and more about the serenade. She discovered that it was a song that had been written long ago by a group of sorcerers who had wanted to bring harmony to the world. But when they realized that their magic was causing more harm than good, they had hidden the fragments of the song in secret places throughout Elysium. Finally, after many weeks of searching, they found the last fragment, and Sakura was able to play the complete serenade for the first time. The music was like nothing she had ever heard before. It was joyous and uplifting, and it seemed to fill the world with light. As the music swelled and grew, the creatures around them began to dance. The animals leaped and twirled, and the Harmony Keepers joined hands and sang together. And then, all at once, the world around them began to change. The sky turned a deep shade of blue, and the trees began to bloom with colorful flowers. The wind blew more softly, and the sun shone more brightly. With the music of the serenade filling their hearts, Sakura and her friends had restored harmony to the world of Elysium. And as she looked around at the smiling faces of the people and creatures she had helped, Sakura knew that she had found her true purpose in life. She would continue to play the Moonlight Serenade, bringing joy and hope to the world around her. If you like the content, help your channel with admiration, subscribe and share the video with your friends and loved ones.